welcome to another CF Power Scripts tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can actually connect your ClickFunnels account to CF Power Scripts so you can start using all the amazing features we've got in store for you. Now, for that purpose, you should look at a screen that looks similar to this, but probably has a different video showing here. And what you need to do is you need to go to your ClickFunnels account and there hover your account name in the top right, go to account settings, and scroll all the way down to your WordPress API section and click on the expand button. Now, from there, you simply copy your API key, go back here, enter your ClickFunnels account email. So not the email you signed up with for CF Power Scripts, but your actual ClickFunnels account email. And the API key that you just copied and click save. Now, when you click save, it will take a moment because the system tries to connect your account. And if it works, it will look like this. And if it doesn't work, you most likely either entered the wrong email address or had a mistake copying the API key. Now, why do we need that API key? Because it's the only or easiest way to get a list of your funnel, funnel steps, and funnel pages. Just like the WordPress plugin, it doesn't get access to much more, so it doesn't have access to any payments or anything else, but simply allows us to fetch all your funnels and steps. That's pretty much it. If you have any questions whatsoever, don't forget you can always contact us by going to support and contact. And you can also consult our FAQ, which cover most of the questions that people have, hence FAQ, or ask for help within our Facebook community. Thanks for watching and thanks for using CF Power Scripts.